looks like. Alright, we didn't know y'all started, so this is what you're gonna get.
Yeah, Migs. What is this? SJ Wynn? Ming Lee? Who is Ming Lee, dude?
SJ versus Ming Lee, dude.
What?
Ming Lee is like a standard Twitch event.
Oh, okay.
It's like Kappa and shit.
I haven't seen.
Alright, so Sheik likes to do an aerial and do a tilt right after. I'm really, really, really bad at like punishing it. Like,
So Nick was telling me he was
got a kill.
One thing that he adjusted in his game against Shabba was that he started playing more grounded. I want to see if he continues to do that throughout this game.
Yeah, it's a little different. It's a completely different matchup.
Yeah,
obviously. Ming Ri?
Yeah, he has to use his jump sometimes to like, get over the lasers and stuff, but I think still he should mainly like try to get those grabs.
Nick is very consistent.
Like, convert off the tech chase.
Yeah, he's good at that.
And he mixes up, you know, tech chasing and up smashing and like
hitting
them.
He actually does a lot of reads, which you don't see it from a lot of Sheiks, but he likes to cover tech and place in this tech with up smash. But tech chasing probably just better. Give him that face roll.
Yeah, I mean, you do get the percent and stuff, but I don't know.
But, you know, if you know they're going to tech, I guess it doesn't matter.
Oh, he just went. See, that's you have to, like, have some confidence to, like, go and do that. You can't hesitate. Like, some other Sheiks would like hesitate and go to the ledge and then try to hit him, but he would have probably upbeat already.
He also knew that he was on his last night.
Yeah.
That confidence boost is just like, all right, I'm just gonna like stage.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't. Like, Nick shielding on platform is just like, probably most likely gonna get.
You're gonna get hit by a shield drop. I find shield drops strange to bait out, you know? Just cause like they can just keep holding the shield. And then you just don't get anything. Then you're just stuck under them. Which I guess is also a good situation to be in, but.
So yeah, Nick beat Chapo earlier.
Yeah, so this is technically semis, right?
Yeah.
Damn. Unexpected matchup in the semis. Dude, what's these bears? He's kicking them. Wow. Snuck under him, dude. Kiyun is really good at like DI'ing to a platform or the ground after a strong hit to like tech or just recover like easily.
Like slide out.
Yeah.
I was expecting the ledge distance that she can fall off.
Oh, that's so close.
One more drift. He double jumped a little too early. He drifted.
Yeah,
that's hard. And then got the side beam.
Oh, good. That
smash pretty good, but they kind of bounced back.
He was also, like, falling down. He wasn't on the station. It was a bit harder to get on to tech.
I guess he'd have to, like, ASDI down first.
Yeah.
That's pretty fucking crazy, though. You're already trying.
That was a fucking destructive jump. Oh,
that's not safe, my boy. My man.
My bird.
My guy.
Yeah, okay, so there, Kiyun was just waiting, and then shield poked him with a shiny. Or Nick jump, I don't
know. If he reads the second place, he's just gonna have some. It's really. Like, it's good sometimes. You don't even get that much off it, I feel like. But what do I know? I'm just a fucking.
Oh, Oh, the Sheridan.
Tried
to mid. I feel like the bear would have hit the mid, though. What do you think?
I saw my pick, right?